Hello, my name is Avi, and today I'm going to be answering some questions about the practice of gratitude. The first question comes from Dahlia, who asks, how can I practice gratefulness every day? The answer comes to me, how can I not? Gratitude can become a way of life, is what I've found. I wake up and I say thank you for this day. But it can't be forced. It can't be that you're doing it because someone else has told you to do it and you trust them and you think it's a good idea. To be grateful is to see that your life is a gift. And once you see that your life is a gift, then your eyes open up to, oh my gosh, all of the different things that I can eat and the activities that I can do and the fascination of my body that I can move around, but not to make it overwhelming, that it has to become a heavy practice and that I feel bad for myself if I'm not being grateful. I would recommend keeping it light and enjoying discovering different aspects of your life that you can feel grateful for. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.